Whatever you do, don't squeeze this end. It has all the teeth. It can bite.
Yeah.
Down there, you don't have any teeth, but don't squeeze that end, because that end squirts. What do we have here, Donnie?
All right, well, guys, right here we have an albino Burmese python. And these snakes are actually the third largest snake in the world, folks. When they get full grown, they get a lot bigger than this, about 18 feet. When they're full grown, they're not venomous, no venom, but they're called constrictors. They grab their prey, and they squeeze it to death so it, you know, can't breathe anymore. And something pretty cool, the snake down there, his head, I know it looks kind of small, guys, but he can actually open up his mouth and eat something that is 5 to 10 times the size of his head.
Oh, he can eat something 10 times bigger than his own head?
Yeah. It's pretty cool.
Can I borrow your kid?
No, you can't borrow the kid. Chris, smell. All right, you guys with the snake smile in front of you. Ken is going to take a photo. And give him a big round of applause, guys. They did good.
Very good.